Hi, it's past 10 already, no, gabi, before I sleep. So, good news, wala naman ako nararamdaman. Even my temperature, 35.9, it's normal. At yung injection area sa aking braso ay hindi na masyadong maga, very light na lang. So, looking forward for tomorrow. So, that's the good news. So, again, kailangan natin magpapakuna for our protection, for the family, for the community, for the country, and for the whole world. God bless everyone and good night.